Watch what happens to a 15-year-old girl in this video. Do you think the Phoenix police officer used excessive force? Tonight on Fox 10 News at 9.